Chaminade's a family. It is a group of people who learn from each other and grow from each other, all in the spirit of trying to be better individuals, all with the focus of trying to help young men become better men. The way the faculty treated me and us, they treated me more like an adult. They seemed to care about my opinions and gave us freedom to do certain things, which, you know, made me feel, gave me more confidence, really. You know, when I started out coming in new, I didn't do much in the way of leadership, and then I ended up being captain of the baseball team by my senior year. So it was a progression. But I think part of the confidence that they instill in you and the confidence that they give you was part of that. It helped me to grow in that area. And it made me realize really that leadership is not about the position that you're in. It's more about how you react and can you lead and instill, guide people with information that you know, whether you're at the bottom of the rung of an organization or the top of the rung of an organization. So it's really less, in my opinion, about your status or your position, more about how you conduct yourself. The Hilltop Capital Fund to me is really the embodiment of Estovir. It is an alum who was very generous and donated a large pool of money to the school with the idea of wanting the students to be involved in running that. But we do have an endowment, and we do have an investment policy, and we have certain, you know, things that we have to abide by, and we can't just give free will to invest in whatever it is that you want to invest in. So part of what needs to be done, I mean, this money is geared to grow and then to be available for scholarships in the future. And so my role is to really help educate the young men about investment planning, different investment vehicles, investment strategies. How can they take this pool of money and structure it in a smart way to have it grow on a risk-adjusted basis. The simple thing that you want them to learn out of that is just the investing, but the other piece of it that I see is that when they, because part of what their process was, I think Advancement came in and talked to them about what this gentleman did and how the scholarship system works, and, you know, hopefully it's plants a seed in their mind that they'd like to be in the position that this gentleman is today, you know, 20 years from now. So it can give them a path to run on, if you will, and look at, how to give back, how to be a good steward of the gifts you've been given, and use those to help others. If you can teach young men how to be good grown men, and the more you can put out there, the more the Chaminade family expands, and the more good that can be done in the community and the world, and people learning to give back and to make personal sacrifices for the benefit of others is really what the world needs a little bit more of.